many times I've questioned certain circumstances, and there's things I could not understand. Well, many times in trials, weakness blurs my vision, then my frustration gets so out of hand. It's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. I've never had to stand one test alone. As I look at all the victories, the Spirit of God rises up in me, and it's through the fire my weakness is made strong. He never promised that the cross would not get heavy and the hill would not be hard to climb. Now he never offered our victories without fighting, but he said help would always come in time. So just remember when you're standing in the valley of decision and the adversary says give in, just hold on and our Lord will show up and he will take you through the fire again. Now I know within myself that I would surely perish, but if I trust the mighty hand of God, he'll shield those flames again, again. He never promised that the cross would not get heavy and the hill would not be hard to climb. Now he never offered our victories without fighting, but he said help would always come in time. So just remember when you're standing in the valley of decision and the adversary says give in, just hold.